Hello, so we're back in Genshin. I have just reached adventure rank 10. So I thought we'd do a quest. Think I'll do the kaeya quest. But first, because we hit adventure rank 10, we can do our second beginner banner. So we're gonna start with that. And at C1 and Beto C1. Man, this banner is really telling me who to main. It's pretty exciting, especially because this unlocks Beto's shield, which I'm really happy about. And okay, that C1 is pretty good as well. I think I've heard good things about Bennett's C1. Guess I'll be leveling you.
Ow! Where did that come from?
Won't do too much leveling for him. I guess I'll level this up a bit as well. Okay, so with that done, I think I'll swap out Amber. And just put her in when I need a bow character.
I won't hold you back much.
Should be all right. Okay. I'll just teleport to statue to heal up a bit. And we'll head on over to start this quest. Unhappy about getting Bennett C1 so quickly because I know he's good. My only issue is I don't love playing as him because I find his appearance and his character really boring. in a way. Like, I don't know, his outfit is just really basic. But he's strong, so I'll keep him until I get some better characters later on. And even then, he's really good for lots of characters, so can't complain.
This is bad. Such a hassle. What am I going to do?
You don't usually lose your chill.
Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods.
Well, people should greet me like that.
If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you spare a moment?
Well, you flatter me.
Ew, cut it out!
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard, just outside headquarters. Come with me.
What's with the sneakiness?
Jeez, Kaeya, there was no need for that. Rude.
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already.
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate. Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood.
I don't know what you take me for, Kaeya, but... come on.
My, how could you not know such common knowledge?
Well, I'm not from around here.
This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents.
Classic anime logic, I suppose.
Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
And Paimon's it.
Treasure?
Yep.
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaeya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Paimon has a point. Bring the gems.
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a sword. A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
That sounds real.
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon. But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword.
I'm I'm just gonna stay
These
quiet.
These incredibly thrilling adventures are romances that could only be told by pirates.
You sure?
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great! Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey! So what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword!
Really, really true?
Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more! The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
That was oddly insightful, Paimon.
Hey, kiddo! Welcome to the Adventurers Guild!
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill 8-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super mega uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
Nice one, Paimon.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Kaeya first.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventurers Guild and found... well, nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. You read my mind. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market. You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, no problemo!
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. She's a traveler. She has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaeya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well, then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the experts, the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? I'm gonna leave you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaeya. He seems like a nerd too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask Kaeya, you better figure it out.
Alrighty then, I think it's finally time to get this waypoint.
A reward on the road.
Ooh, let me see what's inside. She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map. More riddles. let you have all the fun. Or you could get Kaeya to help.
I'm just gonna go get this mushroom. And go to... Pretty sure it's up here. Oh no. South. It's a similar circular pond with an island in it. We should go keep pet frogs. Okay, so what did it say again? Okay. Okay, so it's not just behind the waterfall. Maybe at the top.
Huh.
Looks like there's something behind there. Get up to the top and then I'll go fly through it. That's not. Try that chest over there as well. This.
Freeze! Cool it!
Alf.
This time, the mysteries have all been solved. It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind! Paimon's so happy! Let's go for it! Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Kaeya told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword to... No! You heard nothing! Paimon just wants to see it!
Paimon with a sword.
Definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play. All right, Paimon will save the chit chat for later. Arcadian treasure hunt, here we go!
I will quickly pick up that Oculus. Just cause it's right there. I'm gonna leave everything else until the next exploration video.
This must be the Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain. Oh, Paimon gets it! The perfect disguise is always in plain sight! Kaeya's grandpa sure is impressive.
It's very easy to be impressive when someone's making everything you've done sound impressive.
It's no time to get suspicious. We're close. Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us.
We go.
Windblade.
Frostbite.
Eyes on me! Yeah.
Is this the end? Where are you, my treasure? Let's look around.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
Imagine calling your own group the treasure hoarders. Like, you probably wouldn't call yourself something so derogatory. Like, you'd think you were doing the right thing. Like treasure collectors or the British Museum.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight!
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as, sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them. In Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaeya! Kaeya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure. Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaeya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh. You got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Favon. Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it.
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight! You're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine. I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me!
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
listening time.
How embarrassing. Having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised. Or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right. Let's take him back.
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain, should we take these two in as well?
Excuse me?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the knights!
Got him.
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
Talking to him.
Just a sec. You did help me out, so you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Surely Paimon's not going to be that easily won over again.
Well, if the reward is this Harbinger of Dawn...
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
Bye. And there we have it. Save the day. Kinda. So I think I'm gonna leave it there for now. It was good fun. And I'll see you next time. Where we're gonna do the gliding quest.